it down to 2-2. Back in front, Gianta turned away. As Hammond got a save on that, and now Gianta with a chance, and Hammond kicks it away. And a penalty coming here. Borowiecki got slashed down by Gianta. And Ottawa is going to get a late power play here, and they may be kicking Gianta out of the game.
Gord Borowiecki is not a guy who embellishes. Pretty tough character here, and looks like Gianta's getting ejected. As you say, Borowiecki's in some pain here on the bench. Gianta looking up to the Jumbotron to look at the replay. You're going to see a little jousting battle here. Borowiecki gives him a cross check. Gianta takes exception to it. He's going to come up and give him a poke.
So there's the first one, yeah. And there's right there, that's the spear.
That's a spear, and it's right in front of the ref. I mean, you know, it's evident.
Oh,
that's not in a good area either. So
that's a 5-minute major game misconduct for Steven Gianta.